What is good, YouTube gang? It's your boy Trey, and we're back with another banger today, y'all. I have some clips from this weekend, man, from my revival I went to, man, over at Prayer Mountain, man. It was amazing, man. The power of God, the presence of God was amazing, man. I got deliverance, I got freedom, man. Jesus really changed my life, man. Got a lot of wisdom, learned a lot, man. But before we get into the video, hold on. Like, comment, follow, and subscribe, man. For more. Bangers! Y'all know what we do on this channel. We post bangers on a daily. We post bangers, man. But let's get to the video. Y'all wanna know about, you know, look, y'all wanna, you know, a little bit of grief. Not grief, a little bit of the description of what I, you know, experienced the weekend. Y'all gonna see the videos, but, you know, he's really changed my life. He really changed my life. He gave me got a lot of discernment and wisdom from going that thing. I learned a lot. And then went to my own revival church after. They have revival every weekend. And I learned a lot from there too as well. So this weekend, Jesus really, you know, I learned a lot this weekend. And he really changed my life, man. And Jesus really worked in my life, man. He really worked in my life this weekend. And I'm glad he did. He gave me some pointers, things to look out for, things to look for. And so this video could help y'all as well, man. Y'all can experience the power of God, man. But it was amazing, man. But all I do, man, y'all like, subscribe, follow, and comment, man. And y'all enjoy the video. Wait, don't leave yet.
What's up, guys? Here's my side news. I am now a sponsored athlete for Underdog Clothing Brand, guys. So, guys, you know, they have some nice clothes, nice shirts. That's a nice accessories, man. That's a nice sports accessories. They have some nice clothes for women as well. Not just men, women too as well. And you know, they have some nice stuff, guys. So you know, make sure y'all shop there, man. Just shop there. The Lord puts on your heart to shop there, man. And also, guys, if you use my code Jesus Saves, you get 15% off, guys. So guys, make sure you do that as well, guys. To the Lord leads you to, guys. And also as well, guys, I'm also an ambassador for CGs as well. I've been ambassador actually for a year and a half. I just never obeyed the Lord, and I never listened to him. But I repent for that. I repent for that, Lord. I'm sorry, God. But, you know, guys, let's expand the kingdom. There's too many demonic clothing brands out here. Let's expand the kingdom of God through clothing. Let's wear more Jesus clothing, and let's show the unbelievers that it's cool to be a Christian, because our goal is to save souls for Jesus Christ. So all info.
Thank you.
So we have to understand that when you give, you're not giving unto the church. You're not giving unto the man of God. You're not giving, you're giving it unto God. How, I got a question, how would you give unto God if it's not through his church? How? How? You can give it to a homeless man, but 9 times out of 10, they're going to do something they shouldn't do with it. But if you give it to a platform, you give it onto a ministry that are saving souls and lives are being transformed. And God is so good, I feel to me, honestly, I feel like that's something that should be done by a Holy Spirit-filled man or woman of God. Like, if you spend your money in Starbucks and you spend your money in all these other places, why wouldn't you bring bread to the storehouse so there may be food in our Father's house? And God is so good that even in our obedience, even in A lot of us are like the woman at the well. Everybody know that? The woman at the well?
where she was, who seen Chosen? I want to say all of y'all seen Chosen. Chosen is very good, very good.
Amen. Jesus is legitimately our best friend here on earth.
Amen.
We can speak to him. The relationship we have with Jesus Christ means everything. When your relationship with Jesus is solid, is lined up, when you know that he's the one for everything, no trial or tribulation will cause condemnation and doubt.
Amen.
Someone passes away in your family, glory be to God, you go, I'm going to mourn, but they made it to heaven, right? Hallelujah. You keep on pushing. We're going to all die. My brothers and my sisters, we are all in a prison. Catch this. Imagine everyone here is sentenced to life in prison.
Mm.
There are some who will get the death penalty and some will be free and given paradise. Mm. So as we're in this prison together, our job is to figure out how not to get the death penalty and go to paradise and then tell others how we did it. It's a probationary period here on earth.
Amen.
This means nothing. None of it means anything without Jesus. Amen. That's why we don't love our life.
All right, YouTube gang, that's going to do it for today's video, man. Man, I hope Jesus really just worked through y'all, man. I hope y'all, you know, learn something from what I learned at this revival, man. And heck, y'all could even have experienced the power of God through the worship. Because worship was powerful. It was powerful. I felt the presence of God in there. It was powerful, man. It was powerful. Definitely, you know, definitely learned a lot from going to this revival and going to my revival that I go to, my church that I have here. That's my home. Here in Dallas in Grand Prairie. But I learned a lot this weekend. Learned a lot this weekend. This past weekend, whatever you want to call it, man. Jesus really worked and changed me and transformed me. And I asked for divine help. The thing that's crazy, I prayed and asked for this type of stuff to happen, divine help, for God to help me. And he comes and he changes and he works in my life, man. So, man, God is really working through me, man. He's really just building me up and molding me, shaping me and forming me, man. Just give me prepared for what he has me to do, man. And y'all know, man, y'all been day ones. I mean, some of y'all probably literally went to my first video and y'all probably watched from where I started at, the 2K video. And y'all probably watched all the videos from here on out. But, man, just watch what God does in my life. Just watch what God does. This is only the beginning. This is only the beginning of what God's been doing in my life, man. Y'all heard the baseball story. Y'all been hearing everything that's been going on in my life, man. Jesus is literally just getting started in my life, man. But y'all, man, y'all like, follow, comment, subscribe, man. Hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. Hope y'all enjoyed the video most of all, man. And y'all have a God blessed day, man. Hope this video helped y'all, man. Peace.
Fire. It's called Words of Tire. All glory to God, man. As y'all see, man, I've already dropped my first shirt. So y'all can already shop now if y'all want and buy some merch, man. All glory to God, man. But this is all for God's glory, man. Just trying to save souls and attract more souls to the kingdom of God, man. And, you know, just trying to, just, you know, put more Christian clothing brands out there, because we need to outweigh the darkness and evilness of this world. So, you know, man, just all glory to God, bro. Really started my own clothing brand, you know. The Lord really led me to, because he told me, I want you to start my clothing brand. I want you to start a clothing brand with no money, no product. So I did. No money, no product. Just obeyed the Lord and, you know, just started my clothing brand in faith. And, you know, I didn't question God. Just did it in faith. Just obeyed him, man. So make sure y'all shop here, man. Buy some merch. More merch will be coming soon. Y'all stay tuned, man. Y'all be blessed in Jesus' name, bro. And remember, y'all, Jesus Christ loves y'all, bro. He loves y'all, man. Never give up. Always follow y'all's dreams, man. Follow your dreams and goals for Lord Jesus Christ. Y'all have a blessed day, man. And peace, y'all.